And to think that women are having to leave the workplace because of this is just tragic. We are fabulous in our 40s. We're even more fabulous in our 50s, 60s, and 70s. And we need to celebrate that and keep those opportunities going for women. And we cannot let anybody leave that workforce unfulfilled and also feeling that they have got to slope off into the shadows. It's not right. And we've got to be able to change that.